today on Top, the original Nanja FM 102.7, We Radio.
Oh, yeah, now welcome again at Thursday edition of the show. Of course, now also we start with old school Thursday. Not only with the studio here, the legend himself, they here, living legend. Yes, now the king of Ajegunle music, king of Ajegunle entertainment. He there for inside the and my senior bros, my family member, and of course, and always a pleasure to meet him anytime. The one and only Daddy Shoki. Shoki Baba.
Ejo Godwin.
Confirm guy.
Asan Pete. I hear with now the two are they try to talk and they hold myself. Asan Pete. Asan Ma. Akwangwa. Asan Pete. Hey, Lady J, very happy to see you.
Happy to see you.
Yes, so they're very happy to come here and see. Those are one of the years for radio.
The mommy are the Siam.
You know, there's nobody Shoki there studio. So I got to say, follow and come.
Baba de ndeye. Your logo pure. Then made an assault made now what?
Confirmed made.
Yeah. You only made Baba de. Baba de ndeye.
The original confirmed made Daddy Shoki there for inside studio here. We'll get plenty things so we'll go talk about. By the way, if you want to see Daddy Shoki face, just check at Godwin Arewa there for Instagram live now. At Godwin Arewa, we'll carry camera. I want to see Shoki face. Those are Shoki there live and direct. So just check at Godwin Arewa for Instagram. May you see Baba face. Yes. So Shoki, are you there now?
I do.
More first talk about the fact. Say we know what pandemic do last year.
Yeah.
And see they continue this year. How this whole period of pandemic done before you?
Everything I got down the day. Because my brother, first of all, we thank God say we survive.
Yes. Sir.
We their life. We lose a lot of people during this pandemic period, and even all over the world. And me, pandemic can't hold me for Europe. I did Europe for over almost a year.
Wow.
During that pandemic time. And you know easy, man. And you day, you know what it is, they leave everything, just lock up.
Lock up.
But now God.
Now God has with the look. Okay. So now we know, of course, everybody, if you call Daddy Shoki any part of this country, even for Africa, everybody knows who Daddy Shoki be. But now old school Thursday, and of course, so many young people then agree. Say, I know about Daddy Shoki, but we don't find out now, say Google no day. Wikipedia, no, they're very reliable because now Wikipedia will go check last week what would they argue when the Shoki drop the particular song. Wikipedia write the year 1995. I'll be waiting only for us to call. I mean 1991. Mm. Why I can't call you? You can't confirm that 96 with the song. So we don't know they're reliable. So
no, that song where you ask me,
Now
96, but not be 96 with my first album.
Okay,
and neither my second album too.
Yeah, so many young people there that go want to know. Okay, I want to know about Daddy Shoki. So basically, just give us small background about yourself, your childhood, how you grow up, your family, how that.
First of all, me, I grew up. My father name na John Asaniomata Siemo. My mother na Florence Asiemo, and my mother Floxy Baby the most beautiful. Na born me. Them born me for Ajegunle. I grew up for Ajegunle. And na music carry me live Ajegunle where I did today. And for street of Ajegunle, and I did God take bless me. That's why my motto now from ghetto to grace.
From ghetto to grace.
Yes.
How many children your parents born?
My dad get 9 children, but my mom born 4.
Oh, out of the nine. Your mom nine born 4 inside.
Yeah, another so, person born 4. So the last person born.
So your dad married how many wives? 3 wives.
My dad married 3 wives.
3 wives. What's your number for the family?
For the family, I go be like 6th.
Number 6.
But for my mother, I may be last.
Wow. Oh, okay. You be last for your mama, but 6 for the general. Okay, fine. So now you and I've that shocking now the follow talk like that. Which secondary school you attend?
Dr. Lucas Memorial.
Dr. Lucas.
Grammar School. High School. Cricket Town. See prison, see school. Boy strong.
Dr. Lucas, once you don't use that Cricket bus stop like this, by the left.
You go see, I'm now my alma mater be that, my life. And at the end, everything starts. You know, like, which day they tell somebody, say, today, this year, I go make up 45 years where I did for entertainment work.
45 years.
Yes, 45 years. Because wow. I start when I be like 6 years old. I start to entertain. And from the street of Ajegunle, people they grew old Ajegunle, they know. My papa, my mother, they know. But street of Ajegunle, they know, so no be today. But you know, sometimes when you look back where you come from, this thing, now waiting, I take go school. Now waiting, I take go school. Mm-hmm. And I thank God. And some people know they believe her.
Wow.
So, I don't talk musical.
Nah, entertainment.
Entertainment.
Okay. Mm. Okay. So make a. You get one question. I'll ask you later. But what is the question now? Mm. You know, say now you bring Galala dance.
Yes.
You know, no, but we know say since then so many artists don't come with different dance.
Yes.
At one point, Lil Kesh bring Shoki. Earthquake bring Galanta.
Well, as in they call as audio dance where you call Lana, you call Shoki.
Shoki.
Uh-huh. So if you think the way you call him, you can't call him Shoki. You go not say nasty Shoki.
Shoki get Shoki inside. Okay, and then Earthquake bring Alanta, Platan bring Zanku. Which of these dance you feel say rival or better pass your Galala?
No one, because all of them are branch of my dance.
Okay.
Because everything where they do, you know, say today, small picking tell him papa say him papa no know anything because him papa no get record, no get profile. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
You go talk. So then now you go so now, like some people they write history of music. They call some people say that them be legend. If the history of music, you no get ending.
Mm-hmm.
You no get ending because our founding fathers themselves, if they start they call the people where they meet for the work.
Mm-hmm.
You say go back say your own. I don't say na yesterday. You understand?
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
You see dance. If people where they watch my dance from the beginning. See, you go see symptoms of my dance for everything where they do. Mm-hmm. It's not like I say mechanic where say na manufacture Peugeot. You mm-hmm. be mechanic, you repair motor.
Mm-hmm.
No
mm-hmm.
be you manufacture Peugeot. Exactly. Now try and error you do.
Exactly.
So all of them, and see people don't know the meaning of Galala. Galala means growing and expanding.
Wow.
So
okay. That's the meaning of Galala.
Yes, koma ga koma la. Okay. You are growing and you are expanding. So today, when people they take dance, all this dance na dance. You understand? All this dance, now they be Galala because as Galala they grow.
Mm.
Now so they born children they grow. So mm-hmm. the more they born picky, the more the children they come with different way.
Yeah.
You understand? Now be koma ga koma la. So and the dance gongo, the music now be Galala because the time when we start, people they laugh or say why would they take broken English they sing.
Mm.
Some people go tell me say if we don't like your music. Some go say. They will not. They go say it's a lie. They won't like this music. I say it's a true.
Mm-hmm.
They will like because if it's a lie, mm-hmm. it can be it's a true.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes,
so now, so the music come from nothing mm-hmm. to something. So now be komaga komala.
So in a nutshell, all of Nadon here, all the other dance that they bring now, all of them take their branch from. Well, they take
see
they,
my branches my brother, my brother. Watch what any dance. So you put acrobat. Me, I started as an acrobat.
Mm.
I infuse acrobatic for Konto. I feel acrobatic for everything. It's not like if I start, I don't want to cause any controversy because if I start to the talk, a lot of people will go back to our guys today.
Mm.
Because you see this dance where it is when I'm from boxing, it come.
I know you don't talk about that boxing angle to the team before. So
now from boxing, it come. Me, I started as a boxer. Before, as I do entertainment, I do boxing.
Mm.
And the time when I start boxing in 1979.
Okay.
Oh, the year where they bought me.
I started boxing in 1979. I was 9 years old.
I've been 1 year that time.
I've
been 9 years old when I started boxing. And how I take start boxing, I did fight for street. Okay. Now they come see me. My grandma come carry me, go meet Showboy.
Mm.
Now Showboy, now he train me. Now from Showboy, my name is Shoki. Shoki okay. come from.
Okay.
Okay.
You understand? Mm. And from that time, where we go there for gym, thank God, person day here will be my friend over 40 years, so you know what they talk. Mm? When we go there for gym, where will they box? We go there do say hook upside here, say hook upside here, say hook upside here. And see that say hook upside, I go show you. See, now be this thing. See, we do say hook upside here, say hook upside here. Come on.
Say hook, so.
So the dance take
off. Okay. So the continuous movement like that. Yes. Now from there, okay.
Now from there the dance. And me, apart from that, I dance at Ilogo. I dance so many traditional dance.
So is that some assault?
I be acrobat. I was born. I be born one. You understand? So the time when we do all this thing, we can't infuse everything together. When I want to release record, I find waiting go differentiate me from people where they dance. Because me, I dance break dance too. You understand? Where we call penene? Now we call penene. I dance break dance.
What in the talk?
If today I go fit day talk say. I won't differentiate myself from people. Because that time, if we call the go talk, say make you put small foreign input for your music, I go say no. And you see, when I want to do record, many people tell me, say my music no go sell. Say na agbero music.
At what point you know say this music now what thing you want to do?
Right from the day away, from 1976, I don't know say entertainment na go do.
Okay, but you know they show at that point say na music in particular.
See, my name na Shoki. My name no be just Shoki. I be any form of entertainment for life where you want. If you want musical, if you want boxing, if you want dance, if you want comedy. You know, no say I started to go television from 1977, 79. I did my first sax 77 as an acrobat. I was 7 years old. Mm. I go do acrobat to go first sax.
So now you're Shoki, now show kid before.
Now show kid from Shoki. Now then we sing change jam to Shoki.
Why
okay.
You change jam to Shoki?
Because you know the thing happened, say we there for studio 1990. We they work for studio. As we they work, Danny Cotton say, Shoki. He say Shoki. Because he want to call him. He didn't like to abbreviate him. He goes, mm-hmm. Shoki. He won't tell me something. He say, nah, if I call Tom Man, they go come to call me Shokid.
Okay.
Now I got that down. He say, Baba D, leave my name. They also have this. And I call him, say, no. Say, from today, go. My name will be. Say, because now me be the key to every show. Say, anything show. When I they do. People, see, me, I don't believe, say, now singing go make me become something. Because I know girl voice, I know I'll be singing, baby, I love you. I know I got this one.
You just know, say this entertainment and
yes.
Show.
Yeah.
You're so, inside
now, Danny Wilson, because we see where Danny Wilson take notice me. Say, I go fish sing. With a sing, shooby dooby 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 jazz na blues. He said, I tell you, I say when my father die alive, mm. My father they call me king. He said, make a big bag jack on the guitar. Bum, bum, bum. Come on, baby, let's go on. So then he can say, ah. Now so if you listen to our first album, you go, shoo be do be do be do be do be do bad day. Now me do that part. Mm. From there now I can't say, ah, Baba D, this is sweet. When I hear that, I say this is sweet. Then I say, I don't know see if he sing. At that place. Because that time for our group, now me everybody they look down on to saying only dancers have been dance for Pretty Busy Boys. Mm. You understand? Mm-hmm. But as I be rap, gonna rap music now we take start.
How many will I be for that group, Pretty Busy Boys?
We started from, we'll be five. From five, the other one leave.
Okay.
We call the main four.
Who are be their name?
We start me, Daddy Fresh. And Sexy Pretty.
Okay.
Now we start Pretty Busy Boy. Before I come bring Cashman David and Roland Okafor.
So Cashman David self there among that.
Yes, now. Nah.
Okay.
With Roland Okafor and I be Pretty.
Pretty, yeah.
And then Pretty can leave our Grutosin brother, say making good school. He can't leave our group for clapperboard that takes here for television. Okay. Okay. Now I got there and say, you know, they go to you. Now that time, Jerry. And Junior. Now Junior, Jerry and Junior. Jerry can go America. Mm. So now he can't join Junior. Can be Junior and Pretty. You understand? Sometimes I go hear people, I want to set something straight. I go hear some people, they talk, say, Inter say, him will be Pretty and the Boys. Say, him be Pretty and the Boys. But he don't forget the history of the way when things come into music. You understand?
Yeah.
You understand? So, all of us can be Pretty. But the person go where he rediscover us, now Danla Dibaku.
Okay.
Danla Dibaku. Mm. Because Danla Dibaku, now first rap warriors, now be our name, Me Daddy Fresh and Sexy Pretty. Now Danla Dibaku can carry us. They carry us, they go program.
For different program for TV and all those
everywhere.
Things.
Everywhere. You understand? From that place. Now, when Daddy Fresh first say you want to leave the group, I say saying they go. Now I say, okay, if they go, no problem. Now that day we can go for Tolu Complex. They do literary and debating society. They do lit.
Yes.
So for that lit, now me I can't come the lit. As I come the lit, go and I say, Sabi boy, that I know say me I be gangster, man, I had my own. We can't call the lit, say, mo, come home, collect anybody, collect people. As we reach there, now I can't tell my gang, say, mo, I'm gonna cool down first. Like I watch these boys with the rap. Now, dear Cashman David, can't rap. Although then disqualify Cashman David daddy because they say, make nobody can't dance if then they rap. So one girl from their school from Awodiora Grammar School. Come outside, come dance. They can't disqualify. Now, Cashman's supposed to win that
so
day.
They can't disqualify.
Then, Pretty, himself rap that day. So, from that day, now, as I did for defense, now I can't tell them, say, oh, yeah, I'm going to come here. Who will I be? They say, this is. And I know Cashman because Cashman, they can't start club near our house.
Okay.
Now, I tell them, say, oh, I can't join our group. Now, so, they can't join us. That very day, we can't go to Wazobia Nightclub. Okay. I won't go book show for Wazobia Nightclub. Say, Wazobia Nightclub for Papa. So, I won't go book show, say, we'll come perform. As we reach another contest, we say, we don't perform. I say, how we take perform where we know come to place? That day, that the fresh go there, go take our name with one boy they call Simon Oludu, don't die now. Simon Oludu Fajigule with Chinaka. They can't go book show. They can't perform. So when I reach there, the thing can't cause quarrel between with Sexy Pretty. They can't fight. One DJ, me so rest me, they call him Rolling Stone. Rolling Stone for in there for Club 2-1 that time for Papa. Okay. Then can call us, can settle us. As he said to us now, we not go fit there Pretty and Cashman say made it they go. Now so we come be five.
Okay. That's
what we take.
So the question I want to ask now say, you they born you at a time when people not see music as anything. Me at the age I think at the year they born me now. That's at the age of I think now I was exactly 9 years.
Yeah.
When I talk, say I won't become singer.
Yes.
I must say, lie, nah, just go music you want to do. Right from time, gospel music I want to sing.
Yes.
My papa, no, go school. In for in mind, nah, medicine, he won't make a study. So how your parents take, discover your gifts, your talent, and they can support them, encourage them?
First of all, my dad, na show promoter.
Okay. My
dad get a promotional outfit that they call him Palace International Promotion. My dad, they promote musician. And apart from that, my dad, na banker.
Okay.
From banker to insurance, you understand? But my mom, na teacher. You see, my grandmom, Ijata, your lady, may God bless her anywhere in day today. My grandmom, na be the first person we tell them, say, make them leave me. Make her they do. Say, they thought, say, my man, a teacher, I need to go to school. See, now later they go up and that go, they make people, they laugh. Now, my grandma tell them, say, if this is the way this boy, they do so, now what he won't do? Make we not leave her. Make we support her. Now, so, that time, he get one man. My first manager, they call him Ogofa. Ogofa, that one was in 1980 or 79. Then the man start to manage me. That time, we form a, Namibi found that group that time. Then the man start to manage me. So, even when Shagari, be president. I go do show for Shagari at 9 years old.
Wow.
Where you perform that time?
Now for Dodon Barracks.
Okay, Dodon Barracks waiting for you.
Yes.
For you.
I go do show for there. That's so Shagari can't like me because I cry like they mimic animals. I cry like forward, I cry like chicken, I mimic every animal that time. That's so they can't like me. They can't say, make I go come out. Mama fear, Mama don't grieve for the Vigo. Mama don't grieve for the
Vigo. Because
of
barracks now.
No, see, not be saying a barracks. You see, you know, sometimes, the thing where, you talk stock forward, now the thing where people, they go through. Back now, our people, today, our parents, they carry their picking, say, go do music.
Mm-hmm.
Go do this one. Mm-hmm. Go play football. Go do this one. Our time.
Then I tell you
some people go to us, stigmatize you, say you be this type of person. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
But me, my mama know me. Me, I be John the Baptist. I be Nazareth. Right from time, from heart. If you don't let me do that thing, I go run come off a house.
Ew. I should not want me run come off a house.
I run plenty times. So she know what make her run. Then make her leave me.
Leave you.
And God, I thank him and I thank one of my class teacher. They call her Mrs. Moneke. If to say I be daddy Shoki, I story successful today, I give that Moneke, my primary school teacher. Now because she herself, my man a teacher. Now she go meet my man, now she call me mama, say, see him. Leave this boy.
Make you do what he won't do.
Say they say the boy no notebook. And truth to me, I know no book.
If you don't know the one with the right with Byron Bieber, your but for in terms of entertainment, you know entertainment book.
See, sometimes people go there, then go they pretend to be with it, they know be.
Mm-hmm.
Me, if you don't like me, the way I be, no like me. No like me. if you like me, take me the way I be. Because I know you still they pay me people, they try to impress. I need to impress anybody because I don't send you. I need to impress person. If you know if you take me the way I be, leave me.
Okay.
If you don't like, that's why if I go anywhere, I don't like me. If only if I just like hate me, then go pay me. Because now there I grow. Now then know my beginning. According to this, now my alma mater, my beginning be that.
Okay, so okay, I want to ask you, what if you remember the first money where they pay you to perform for show as a single person, when you become Daddy Shoki on your
the
own?
The first person where you pay me money yes. for show, Naras Kimono.
Oh.
And na 15,000 naira.
Ah, 15,000 naira. How many years? That one a long time ago.
1994.
Oh, that na plenty money.
I want craze.
27 years ago.
If I tell you, say, I want craze, I really want craze that day. Because that day, I come for... Me and Candice. Candice. Candice, we go Kimono house. I say, I want to go show Kimono my record. Make him pray. Because Kimono, I don't know Kimono when I do acrobatic, he be DJ for Floating Buka that time. If I go Floating Buka, Kimono, so that I go Magama, Kimono go let me make I come inside, make I the road base and I do acrobat that time. So, and Kimono still know me when I there for street, where they go, they come do reggae for sunrise. I say, oh, man, I say, Ponkelebe, Toshi. I will go there, oh, man, me and my, oh, man. Oh, yeah, go to ye, go yeah, give me, I not take my tour finish.
Exactly.
You know? So, Kimono come here and say, I don't do record. As I carry the music, go in house. And people don't tell me, say, no, go in house. So, say, if you go in house, you need to like to see musician. You need to like to do this. For that, now, for more lane, they leave that time. And so, I can't go. Can they see, can't carry me? We can't go in house. My brother. That was the day my life changed.
Wow.
As I reach in house, they don't tell me, say, in woman, no go let me enter. Ask me who can open gate for me.
Now,
Silby, can open gate. As you see me, don't shout, Kimono, your boy, don't go, your picking, don't go, your picking, don't come. I say, Kimono, your picking, don't come. I enter. As I enter, I can't say, Baba, I say, make I can't show you my cassette. He say, don't they expect me. He can't take my cassette. Come pray.
Oh, him pray on top of him.
He pray. As he pray for the cassette, the first thing we do, he don't say, hey, CB, we dey go somewhere. I want to make Shoki follow us. Then they go do show for Abuja. They go do show for Abuja. They come say, make I follow them. So me, my mind be say, I don't they follow them, go the show.
Yes.
Now that was my first show for Abuja.
For Abuja.
For Transcorp. That time no be Transcorp be na what do they call that Nikon Hilton
yes.
Now it be that time Nikon Hilton I be na Nikon Nuga Hilton now it be Nikon Nuga it now it be I can't go there as I reach there you know say now my first time so they I fall for the door where they slide I won't go push man I fall but everybody come they laugh me. They come they laugh me. You know go blame me. I never see that kind of always Kingsway. Kingsway Kingsway for Marina.
Okay.
Now will they come? Where will they see? We know be that door. We see that kind of step where they go up like this. Electrica. Step electrica. Hang babe baba me ushi but muti. I don't see all over the world now. You can't laugh me. I don't know that one. You know, it's the only person we know get the laugh person for waiting, you know.
Exactly.
So as we come do the show finish, that day, it gets something will happen to me that day for that play. Because I did tell one man when they call Kissing Brew, I did tell her about my life. Say, I don't believe, say, I will come this kind of place. Because we in a street that we come from. So I don't believe, say, Kimono will come carry me. I don't even know say I go perform. So that time, Kimono went to stage. Then they come say, make I perform, my brother. As I complete 30 minutes, full controlity. Now when people they talk, they go, they laugh. I know they control. The time when I go phone, when I go to the side, I go, Indigato, sing it to Indigato. You know, say that day, for that show, something happened. But that one, for another day. Immediately, the whole on, because that student where they do that show now from University of Abuja, and then do the show for Transcom. One man where they call Prince B, Prince Bola, now he sponsored the show. And so, as I perform, as we go come house, me, I want to they go house.
House,
Now, mama come call me, CB come call me. Come say, they pay, they give everybody. So me, I want to they go, now come call me. You come give me envelope. Envelope.
15,000.
I never open
for 1994.
No be the money safe. You go see, I never open. Me, I be street boy. I dey shop with my hand. My belly show off. You go give me what you go give me. What you worry you? Bunk a little bit. Search. You go give me. God bless me with this one. 3.3. 3 million way to die. Choose one. Bend neck or sleep where. God give me. So, now, as I want to go now, so mama, come call me. Come see. Make I take this envelope. I say, hey. So me, I never open the envelope. They still have in a pay packet. I just come up from front of Femi house, like make I go follow corner where I go take go for grammar school, go enter money. I'm gonna open the thing now. Sasha, brand new, 50-50. 9 days inside, 3 bond. Now I go meet mama. I say, I go back inside. I say, go mama. I say, you do mistake. Say, be like, say, you do mistake. Say, now 3 days
inside.
He say, now my money. I say, eh, my money. I no beat person, collect anything. I no go join anything, pay any person, thing go say. They just pay me, say, I go do, Angel, tell the matter. Now they pay me this money. Come on, now from that day, now I thought, say, I can never put my hand for badness. I can never put my hand for anything. Because, yeah, I be boy, but I say, I don't lie for people. I don't get hope, say, I will be anything for my life.
But now you don't see the talent, don't they bring...
See, I dey tell people, say, one time I want to do foundation where I go, they cancel people about life. My life na testimony for every children and everybody they watch. My life na testimony. If me, John Paco, I can be somebody in Nigeria. No, I can die. I can both say I don't die with his two presidents. I don't go with his two presidents in the world. With two presidents. Nobody say today, Okpeloko Yami, Stella Kosson Rudy. You understand me? You understand me?
Yes, sir.
So, if me, John Paco, I be ordinary boy where they say for Bola. You know they call Bola. For Kaswa, I dey pick aluminium, I dey do congees, I dey do aluminium. I mean, come be person. We are going to die. From that day, now my life changed. That is kimono. That money. And you see, if I tell us my second show, take come, you go shock. My second show, now after I come back, I can't carry the money. I can't carry my girlfriend. We can't go for Mandlas. I can't go buy Bogu Boy. Bogu Boy, Gawood, jeans. No, as you ask, punk a little bit. Soshi, Sabi Boy.
Change your wardrobe.
I can't change my mademoiselle. That is my room or my lollipop. I can't change. I say, Omo. I can't carry the money balance. Go give my mama. Flossy, baby, can't go divide the money. Give people. I come back. Say, now my first salary. I can't come back. I can't tear. Say, ah. Then they can't come and say, police, they look for me. Baba Ladu. Sammy, so rest in peace. Baba Ladu. They can't carry me go police station.
Why?
Because. They see where they are. They for Antitin a place. Antitin a place. Antitin and Abia Palo waiting for back of police station. And they declare for people. Say money, when they go, money, shy, you know, when they do life. So now they come surprised. Say, they know me, say, I'm a street boy. So when they see me, say, they spend money, but where he goes to work, I tell them, say, I'm a kimono, go work. So then they say, if you have kimono, we go jawa. Oh, man, jawa. They say, we go jawa, you know. I know the book that's supposed to be jam one. They won't know. Oh, na go no. So the court say make Baba Lado carry me go arrest kimono. So that make you come talk the kind work where we go work. But you see, that time the DPO na Taiwo. Then be it all retired. Now be Taiwo Lakanu. We editors the DIG. Then be DPO for Ajiromi that time. So now my second show be this. They can't carry me in this position with handcuff. As they handcuff me, and the police station there for back of our house, by Jeremy. As they carry me this there with handcuff for my hand. Two guys just enter the DP office. And you know, say, I don't know, never know say my name, on cars worldwide. Now, because now, for where we there for inside there, they can't ask me, say, which work I go work. Before they go, they don't they go call boss, where go carry me, go kimono, please. Now, there and those two guys considering they find one boy where they sing for Jugula. Say, now the boy, they rain now. Me, my daughter said, now me, this boy, they find you. The two boys, then, the blood said, they relate to the DPO. And the DPO contacted and say, okay, she made a sit and sing, go same person, go find the boy. Now, say, they don't show in the ghetto, sing it. To. They don't show for TV. Now, the boy, they say, hey, now the person, now, I contacted Baba. I say, Baba, now me. Nah, me don't be fine. Say, now the work where I did. He said, ah, John, you're all over the same calling. Money, Baba. Because when she tell her, they say, now, wait, I do be that before. Now, then, I demand see me the losing cup for my hand. That, because Raskimono don't pay me 15 kilo. Mm-hmm. I don't know, say, if another boy then, like 45. Or 35, or 30. They go agree. I can't know the 50. Baba, Taiwo, can they beg me, say, make I take 40 for the hand. Mm. Saying, go join the remaining 5,000.
Meanwhile, for your mind, if you take 30, self.
I will take 15,000. I go take, because kimono, that thing where kimono do for me, he, because me, I don't believe, say, they go pay me for those, that thing where I go sing. Na dear nine, that Baba Taiwo Lakano, may God bless her. Come say, okay, they can't leave me. I'll be my second show for Unilag.
You take guess for, okay.
Nice. For Unilag.
Mm. Nice one. Baba, you get one time, you say, na jungle music, they rain, but you play, say, these days, a jungle, no, it can't be like, say, the stars, no, they come out like in those days, like your time. You, Daddy Fresh, Baba Frayo, Marvelous, all those people. What is it say be the reason why a jungle, no, they bring out stars like they do during your era?
I don't agree with you, say, a jungle, no, they bring out stars.
Or let's say they know they
most of them,
most
even the one where they for limelight, they need the greasy, they come from
Ajegunle.
They want to do, they don't arrive. They want to do Island Boy, all this thing. They want to do Philadelphia. They want to do Phil Collins, the Philadelphia, which they know be. You understand? But I go tell you one truth. Ajegunle no need, whether because every day they born children all over the world. And I want to correct something today. People, where they always go say, Ajegunle need to produce music, Ajegunle need to produce talent again. Na lie. Because when me, the reason why I talk about Ajegunle to the world, everybody get area where them, but everybody get area where in grow. You understand? Now just be say, that time, if you finish school, to write Ajegunle for your, this, I think yourself, you could be shame. Because they go say, na I'm robber.
Yeah, the deficit that people will know.
They go say, ahem. But me, where I be John Paco, na city boy I be. Now the Arab way they talk, now the I grow. So if today me, success won't come my side, now I make me shout Jegunle. We make everybody today come know. Say, okay, inside this place, so something good can come out from there. So you go see, say all the people where they try to, you can't compare me with you because we all different people. Talent, you know, get where it come from.
So you did not share what you talk about, say so many stars they come up for Jegunle, but then they record, then they identify with where they
go. I go tell you, say in those days, self, many people they were them be big, say, not be only stars, not be only musicians, talented people.
Yes,
you know, where they be brilliant people because of shame of waiting you go talk.
They make them say or shame of how then go see
people go see them. Until when me, John Paco, I was Shameji, Jegunle, come out, say, a Jegunle, now they are come from. And so, because Jesus Christ, what we call, was born in a manger. If the name can become the greatest name, why me no go become something? So my motto, if I started to talk, I'm like, people will say go back.
Okay, you know what I'm
okay, get your song, when it entered Jose, it just spread like wildfire. It just everywhere.
Yeah.
But the one way popular now, if you see my mama, Hosanna, tell him, say, oh, Hosanna.
I don't forget to Hosanna. I don't get the problem, Hosanna.
What inspired that song?
And that song, not true life story.
Okay.
Now, one of my fans, the man wife, you know, say the husband loved me because the man draw my portrait, big one, put for the house. But the man never meet me before. So anytime where the man come from work, he go sit down, he go buy drink, he go play my music then. So, and the man, the wife noticed, say, the man gets special likeness for me. So one day I day for Ajegunle for my mother place. And this tall, beautiful woman does come. That day, I never forget her for my life. The woman does come meet me. I sleep for my girlfriend leg like this. For passage. I put mat, sleep. My girlfriend said I can put my head for her. And they come tell my boys, they come meet me, say, somebody look for me. I say from where? He say one woman. I say the woman. I say, I've been assured the woman, they come and go meet my manager. Agbado that time. Now I say no. Say na me the puma wants. He won't see me. Okay. I say make him come. He come. He say, why he come see me? He say, you get what he want tell me. He say she no bomb picking. I say, ah. I be doctor. He say no. He say her husband, mama, and sister, every time they come fight them for house. Say, in husband, you know. if they drive and come off her house, if she don't know where she go. Say, if your husband won't marry another woman, the man will marry another woman. Say, but make them leave her. You know, disturb, make the husband no marry. I can't say why you come meet me. He say, if I come to the house, I go know why she come meet me. I can't say, okay, they go, I go come. You know where they take where you go find
person wife.
Make the person come open door, come see you, come shout. You know as you say why they look for a wife. Mm-hmm. As I go down her house, I can't give me time when I go reach there. I can't knock door. As I open door, the person who opened door, now the husband said, Shoki Bobo! Now the man, now he first called me that Shoki Bobo.
Mm.
Where did he call me? And the man said, Shoki Bobo! He called me. He goes, Baba, come inside, Baba, come inside. I say, sit down. You know, ask me what they look for. I enter the apartment, I sit down. He can't tell me, say, I said, they look for Dinah. He say, Baba, Dinah, call here. He never asked anything. The joy, see me. Now I can tell her, I say, oh yeah, you sit down, now you are come meet. I say, your wife come meet me. She say, make her come talk to you. I say, you feel marry another wife. I say, but make you no driver. Where's she won't go? And if you see this woman, why they talk? That song, I no write her for paper. I no get paper till today why they write that song. As it be, everything where Dinah fine well, Oza. I say, she fine well. Now so that song does the go. Mm-hmm. Oh, Dinah, baby, Oza. Now so I do the sing and they go. So, the very moment where I can't, the man come tell me, say, he say, Baba, me no my mama, me no my sister. Say, now the man, now them, if God no give and picking, and now them be God. They talk, I know, say, now joy, say, see me, I can't see me, then go back, Pelebe. They say, now television, they
call Pelebe.
I say, they go back, Pelebe.
I understand.
If you go back, call Pelebe, their company go, they sell. That time, now Pelebe, they drink, now I have fear food. Pelebe, they come back, Pelebe. I can open Pelebe, small Pelebe like this. I got one for granted. I can see before 3 months, Peking.
Pelebe
enter this house. In short, na drink ayo. Na drink here. I don't take Pelebe where that day.
Well, you don't know, sir, they talk and God, they confirm. And
I don't know, say God, they see that. 2 months. So that time, I go talk for Europe, for Germany. I did Germany for Bahnhof. I don't know what they call Bahnhof. Bahnhof na train station. I did for Bahnhof. For train station, now my phone, now they call my phone, and then my woman and Dinah, they go for one place they call City Palace, Fajigule.
Mm-hmm.
Now there they go call me. That's where the woman they dance. Say, Baba, see she don't get. In short, well, everything when I carry come for Germany for that year, I lose everything because my mother now I won't put in name for bill of lading. We go clear things where I buy. The person where I put in name for bill of lading till today tell me, say, you know, see my load. Everything when I buy properties, because that time, when they won't buy my first child.
Right. So, everything take loss.
You know, now that woman, when I tell seen Dinah, Allah, no, I'm Bomila Shiri. Although I bring cloth, I bring everything come. So,
wow.
So, what we just take like five calls, we'll give people a chance to follow Shoki talk. 0700-1102 or 0818-212-0734. 0818-212-0734. If you want to follow that Shoki talk, now your chance be this. Just five callers. Who'll be the first lucky person? Hello, good afternoon. What will be your name? Where they call from?
My name is Jeffrey.
Jay French from Ajegunle, you blind say you're on top of Canada, please they blow your phone. Jay French, your line not really clear. Oh, you don't cut. All right, 0700-1102 or 0818-212-0734. You want to follow that show, you talk now, your chance, please. Hello, good afternoon. Who be this? Where they come from? Kizito, you follow Shoki talk, you get 10 seconds.
That is your key.
Kizito, how are you? How are you doing? God, they bless you, yeah. Hey, thank you very much. No kind.
Kizito, now 20 seconds you get. 20 seconds. Thank you very much. 20 seconds, everybody who won't call. The next person, Nana, 20 seconds. Just hail Baba, may you come out. So now others go fi enter. Hello, good afternoon. Are you joking? Hello, what's your name? Oh? Hello.
Hello.
Hello. What will be your name? Where they call from?
You just say laugh.
Uwa. You just say laugh. Uwa talk.
She dey blush. She dey starstruck.
Daddy Sophie, thank you for your message. Oh, you dey inspiring.
Uwa, God go bless you. Your name going to inspire Uwa the world.
Yeah.
Uwa name.
Thank you very much. This is why I've enjoyed your talk. Everything that you talk.
Hey, yeah. God go bless you.
God go bless you.
Uwa, God go bless you. Uwa. Uwa. Just believe in yourself. Everything go possible. No kind.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right. Three more. So we'll just try squeezing three more because time is almost finished. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, what's your name? Where they call from?
My name is Leko.
Leko, you're sharp. You get 20 seconds to talk to Shoki.
Hello, Daddy Shoki.
How are you, Leko?
How are you?
This one, I'm a jugular boy.
You enjoy the music.
No, I do good boy with this one.
Okay, Leko, thanks for your call, eh? So, you made two more. Just say hello to that Shoki go. No, now the third one be Leko.
Okay, now the third one. Okay.
Now the third one. So, the fourth one, I'm be. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, sir. Good afternoon, sir. This is Fine Boy.
Fine Boy, you get 15 seconds. Talk to Shoki.
Fine boy, Ponkelebe. I like a fine boy. He's a golden boy. He's a sexy guy. Thank you, fine boy, Ponkelebe. Bye.
All right, fine boy, thank you very much. Final caller 0700-1102. Hello.
Hello.
Good afternoon. What's your name? Where they go from?
My name is John.
Your name is John.
John from where?
Okay, from Sule.
John, you talk to Shoki. You get 15 seconds.
Hey, Shoki, Baba.
John, my namesake.
I hello.
J for John.
I beg. Let me remix.
Which one? Fire or Welcome?
No. Everybody call my name Shoki.
Okay, I go do them. Even today, sir, many people don't call me, say they want that remix for all my songs.
Yeah, in one spirit now.
I believe you. Thank you, John. You see, I'm saying now, John the Baptist, talk to John the Baptist.
Exactly.
Thank God.
All right,
okay,
so
we get some people drop messages. Thank you, Godwin and Lady J, for your bonger wisdom to bring this old school Thursday. The thing suit me well. God bless you all. Much love. This interview is sweeter than the ones of these new school guys. As a music grandfather, tell Adeshoki to do us cash out today. Good afternoon. My name is Bashiru from Agege. I can remember you very well from Adejion Street, Amukoko.
Incorrect.
I live there too.
Adejion.
Okay. Leji and Godwin, may God bless you guys for this Adeshoki we will now bring come studio today. In fact, my belly sweets me like say I win Lotto because by hearing all this experience, self, you will know that no be today. I beg help that tell that Adeshoki say this is the best station in the world. They know they do eye service. So the way them they produce people work for this station, you would think say them they collect royalty new.
Yeah.
God bless Nigeria FM. The only thing we remain for this zoo. Say na Nigeria, they call Nigeria Zoo.
No, Nigeria family don't join the men for this zoo.
Okay. Tokumbo Johnson from Okwebi, Godwin and Lady J. I am feeling that the Shoki vibes in the house. Adeshoki, thank you for giving us plenty hits and happy moments.
Thank
God
you,
bless
dear.
You.
Thank you, my dear.
Okay, well, we need to stop for that. Shoki, get some questions. Woman answer sharp. Okay, so if he, in hindsight, God tell you, say, Shoki, which era you go like me then born you? Like the time or music era where you did, or this current one of this period where we say social media day, so many brands they do ambassadorship, which one you go prefer?
I prefer the time where they born me.
You prefer that time? Okay, sharp. Okay, another one I want to ask you now, you say, which of these young artists today now you they close to pass?
I be father, they close to all of them.
Okay, as a father. Okay. I like that one. That one a political answer for.
No, be political answer. You know, so now the way you carry yourself, now people go see you. Yeah. The way I carry myself, now they see me. Oh, maybe I don't sell anybody.
So for all these your hits, Dinah, Fire, Welcome, all of them, which one you go say sweet you pass? Where you be say, when the producer, you say, you know, say this song too sweet me. Where they give you the lasting most memory pass?
My brother and I love them.
All of them.
Which one? Now this one be political answer.
Which one stress you to produce pass?
Nah. Tigaligali, Shoki today. Because everybody knows I'm a reggae artist. But when I come to do that song, now High Life and Fuji. Because that music, I want to take and greet the people who help me. And I want to greet Dr. Sikura and the barista because that be my idol where I love pass. Okay. You understand? Dr. Sikura and the barista. So, and I just think, say, wait, I go do one thing where you live now, I take do that song.
Okay, Baba, you get one thing where I know about you. I don't say you they give back. You they give where you get foundation point, you need to talk about them. First of all, why you need to talk about that? And secondly, tell us now about your foundation because I know. But nobody just say I know because you be my bros. Everybody need to know.
You know the truth why I need the light to the talk. I go tell you today because many people they use them one kind. For me, my foundation are they buy houses.
I don't say they buy houses, people they live free.
People go they live for free. And that thing they cause a lot of problems for me and even me and my family. Then they just say I don't get money, I they buy house, people they live there for free. But are they do them because me I live for under bridge, I live for Jora, for inside Kaswa, inside market. You understand? Sometimes that time I go do Kongis and I go pick a Libinio. Now for inside Bola I go there for AP for Jora there. So if God come bless me today, I come to buy property, I go tell people, okay, 6 months. I'll give you 6 months to stay for there. But some people don't stay there for years now. Then 6 months from there go. I still won't do more.
Most of these properties now Jegule than there be.
Nah, Jegule. In short, in fairness to God, I start from Jegule. And right now, I don't want to do those that I want to build boxing gym. Boxing academy.
For different areas.
But at the start from Ajegule and Mushi.
Okay.
Right now, because that one, now my passion.
Okay.
Boxing at the game will save my life.
What is the name of that your foundation now?
Now Lion Clan Foundation.
Lion Clan Foundation. Okay. Well, if anybody want to get more information, and of course, if you listen to us now, you get one big company, get one big brand, or you be somebody who don't enjoy choking over the years. Now, God don't bless you, won't give back. A very good thing to support. If gyms there every part of Lagos, enough boxers. I mean, we celebrate Anthony Joshua with there now, but the gay guys here.
You see one truth, why I decide to do boxing. Boxing are the first sport where bring glory come for this country. The likes of Ogambasi and Dick Tiger, and Najim Mayegun. I go start to the Billy Savage. You understand a lot of them. But you see me in a boxing, now they take carry me come off the street. Come they teach me boxing. Say that. And no be like today, be like say somebody go learn boxing, go they beat person for road. That time, if you fight person, say you be martial art person, you go prison. And that's why me, I decide, say me, I want to catch them from school. School children, my own boxing go do vocational education. And any child where they good for education, say they brilliant, we will sponsor, I will go teach them, give them extra moral classes to make them they good, but he must do boxing. So nobody say you go say one picking stubborn, light on hand. And we go start to discover talent in time. Nobody say we go come to cut people age because of one age, called the age. No. This time my academy, as I follow you talk, I don't go UK, I don't go so many, we go meet on boxing, other boxing academy, where go they affiliated with my own. That's why I won't do the right way. Now because I'm not too go school, I'm not too no book, but the little way I know, I don't know.
Okay. So Baba, you go need to remind people your social media, and you respond to DM definitely now. So anybody who wants to support Choki, want to partner with them, send them DM for Twitter and Instagram. But just tell them
my Lion Clan get Instagram, Lion Clan Foundation, they on Instagram. Then my own Instagram, Daddy Shoki.
Daddy Shoki, yes.
Then my Twitter self, Daddy Shoki 1. You understand? Anyone, I check my Twitter myself. And sometimes when I do on live, and I thank everybody who don't support me. Most people they support me in the UK, then they. Now then they try to they guide me. Not before year, for year, they laugh you. I don't even know why that thing they happen for Nigeria.
And because pretenders plenty.
No, would they like to see people failure? I go tell you, say sometimes I go call people, say, come, I don't know this thing. They will come, they mock you, say, you know, Sabi speak English. First of all, English don't be my language. You understand? If I come here, come they say, hey, you know, you get me going here.
You speak English, you don't know, but you don't go around the world.
You understand?
Don't be that one, they determine who they must be. Some of them, when they speak English here, they never
even get one. My brother, the first time when I go at Yankee, you know, say the people, they don't believe, say, I be Nigeria person. They don't believe, say, I be Nigerian person because they think I be Jammu. Because there is, but the time when I see Nigeria, when I start to tear broken, they say, this man, I say, oh, mommy, I'm in Nigeria, cover Nigeria like you. Because we don't need to pretend to be with you. That's why I don't lie for you. Are they happy, say, I come here today?
Yeah.
Are they happy, say, when I invite me?
Yeah.
Because when I just let my mind free, many things when I ask me for, many things when I do, and I just, you're not going to know People don't know the cure of depression. I find a place to make you happy. And I thank God, so I bring me come here today. Exactly. And I'm happy. Where, where.
So, now, yeah, for Twitter, Daddy Shoki, one, and number one, I see one. Then for Instagram, Daddy Shoki, you understand? Okay, Lion Clan for Instagram.
Yes, Lion Clan Foundation.
They're there. Okay, so Shoki, before we let you go, you don't tell us before, just make the promise. Now, which, how many of the songs you did remix?
I did remix Fire Fire first.
Okay.
Then somebody comment, but Fire Fire, everybody, they tell me, make I put one person. I never tell the person first.
Who will the person?
I know call the name because if he disappoint, if he disappoint, they go mock me. I know that people, they learn this. They go to tell me, but for God's sake, if you know do I'm, I go do my thing.
Do your thing, exactly.
Babe, Amo, Emini Shokina, Jangwo, Jangwo, Jangwo.
Okay. That is okay.
Wow. Me personally, I did very, very, make I use the word honored.
Yes.
And very privileged because like I talk, now from Joss, I don't hear your music. And even though I don't see you a few times now from far, I don't see. So these are the closest I don't see. So
Is that another let me the field? I see young Baba Iwalori.
I don't say you're young. Obviously, you're young, but your song don't travel.
Baba, you supposed, in the man who talked some time ago, you supposed to do your 50 at that time, but COVID can't happen.
You hold me for abroad.
So COVID can't happen at that time, but you still do and some.
Now people do and for me, I go thank them, all of them. God will bless people all over the world. And say, see, for my 50th, even if I do party, for the hotel, we won't do a man. Because we won't celebrate my, even on stage, we want to do 44 years on stage that time, that
long
day.
Time,
you understand? But I thank God because that's my birthday. Make me know the way people. If I tell you, say, for where I did, every country, for Ireland to UK, people go invite me, then they host me for my birthday. And for Ajegunle, people, they celebrate me for street of Ajegunle. So if anybody no celebrate me, I no send them. Babe. Because if the real common people, the people who know my beginning, celebrate me, I'm happy. And some even good people, they go tell me, some people when I go look, say, they see, no, they go tell me, say, time when they small, they don't hear my music. Goddy. Too much, boy. And Mama Piki, God bless you.
Thank you very much. If we want to follow Shoki talk another 2 hours, enough things to talk, but we need to wrap up now. Thank you very much for coming.
They go contribute money, come buy it for Nigeria FM to bring me come back.
Okay, so that the first edition of Old School Thursday. Next week, Thursday, when I watch it, another old school legend will come here live on top of Nigeria FM 102.7. Forgotten and the DJ, we still there, your workshop, they continue. We'll go music break. What we'll go do, we say we'll go adjust time. After Tinkling News, we'll give our biggest trending stories for social media. We need to dance with Shoki, we need to snap picture and all those things. Then we'll come back, continue with workshop.
God,
we
don't forget.
Today on top, the original Nigeria FM 102.7. We radio.